Hi, I'm Tony Quiroga with Car and Driver Magazine, and I'm here to take you on a virtual lap of VIR in the AMG GTS. The AMG GTS is new this year. It has a 4-liter twin turbocharged V8, a 7-speed dual clutch gearbox. It's a lot like the old SLS. They have a similar architecture. They're laid out similarly. The engine is set really far back. The car is terrifically balanced, wonderful turn-in, really strong brakes. It's got carbon ceramic brakes, which just never go away. The tires definitely go away before the brakes go away. And speaking of tires, this one's on Pilot Sport Cup 2s, which is a really sticky, you know, track performance tire. You can use them on the street, but they're definitely intended for track days. Right now we're moving through the S's on our way to the uphill S's as we pass the Nissan Bridge. Typically we're entering this at probably just over 130 miles an hour if we were going full speed. And it's a gentle left-right transition, except at speed, the car tends to get airborne occasionally, depending on the car you're driving. And then this is probably the most terrifying part of the track for me. It's this left-hand off-camber downhill that really doesn't have much of an exit. And here we are coming up to the what was once known as Oak Tree Corner. It's still known as Oak Tree Corner, I guess, except what's missing, there's no oak tree anymore. The oak tree used to sit right there for hundreds of years, and they died and they had to pull it up 2 years ago. The good news is that the oak tree isn't, you know, dumping stuff all over, acorns all over the track, so it's a bit stickier there now. Now we're on the back straight. In the configuration, many times in the configurations most races run, they'll continue to go straight through here. But we'll be stopping and turning hard right into this hard, hard right-hander, which we have to turn into real late. There's not much exit. This corner and Oak Tree are the slowest corners on the track. Now we're accelerating to this downhill section. A brief braking uphill, turning the car in, stabilizing it. And then lots of patience on this exit, otherwise you'll get massive understeer or oversteer depending on the car you're in. And then we're about to enter a blind section. We're entering it blindly into these S's, hard on the brakes here. Try not to upset the car too much, but the cars are pretty stable through here. They're not going a ridiculously high rate of speed. Now we have a bunch of constant radius corners, a bunch of S's here, really, really high speed stuff. You have to be patient with the throttle again, otherwise you'll get some unwanted oversteer or understeer and lose time. So here we are finishing up the section. I try to straight line this part, go straight over the curb. And then we're gonna go hard on the brakes, make this right-hander, and we're coming up, we're almost done, coming up on this downhill section, a couple of left-right transitions, light dab on the brakes as we turn into this one, dab on the brakes to prepare for Hogpen, that's this corner, it's got a little bit of a catch to it, you get caught, and then on the throttle, we'll go full throttle, on the throttle, we're going down the straight again. And that's a lap of lightning lap in the Mercedes-Benz AMG GTS.